We got a map called Dead Haven, version 1.0. I believe the map is not going to be great, but it's going to have some kind of likeness to it, or likeable. Trying to say, but it says episode one, so I guess this is going to be like a series. A Zombies Adventure, Episode 1, A Way Out of Town. You wake with nothing in a strange place. Oh my god, it's loud. This kind of scared me, honestly. Find your gun and any other belongings fast. Maybe you need to get out of town. Alright, pick up your gun. I'm gonna take this bad boy. What is that? Elkhorn? Can I pick up two? Oh, I picked up both. And there's loose change! Are these the same guns? Yeah, right? Man, I'm gonna hold off on picking those up. Buy this just in case I F up. I don't normally buy quick revive, but I have a feeling. I mean, the round change music is so loud. In my headphones, at least. What did I just pick up? Oh, okay, we have a little thing here. I don't even know what I picked up there. Oh. I just don't want to use this. That way. Look at that blood splatter. That was pretty cool. I got the axe. What is that? A rebuild window. Oh, it said something there, but I missed it. Damn it. Find. What is that? Is that a clip of ammo? Magazine? Buy that. we pass Jug anywhere? I don't think we did. I really want this perk, but whatever else I get. They didn't even give it to me. Not be a perk limit either. What is that noise? Is that a... What is that? What was that? Did you hear that? There's zombies spawning in. What the fuck was that? Pepper punch. Hell yeah. Okay, I guess this is how we get out of here. Find the last item. Oh, I don't want to buy that. Oh, we got PhD though. My pants. Is that what that is? Pants? Oh. What is that? Monkeys? Are monkeys spawning in? Don't understand what the hell's going on with those noises. What do I do? Oh shit, how's this? Take your keys and leave town. I need 30,000 points. Okay. Oh, that's what happened. That door opened up. Hell yeah. What the hell? Was there a shield I can build? I don't even know. I mean, 30,000 points is light work. I don't even know what double tap is, though. Or do I know where it is? I don't think so. There's double tap. Wait, I definitely said something on the teddy bear. Damn it. Hoping it would be something in here I could use, but I guess not. Zero points, but I can't buy it. Okay. I don't know where the shield is, so. Can't buy that either. I can make it. So either a screamer or a monkey keeps spawning in and it's just like dying. They not come in here? No, they don't. Oh god, it's right in front of my face. I don't know where that infinite zombie, where the guy, the zombie that had like a bunch of health came from. That was him again. I was exploding. Points. I'm kind of just buying the Wonder Fizz. I love Cold War max ammo, so good choice. Good. I'm right here. Why'd you go through the window? What is that? I want to know. I want to see it spawn in, but it's not letting me. You know what, this map isn't too bad for like a quick, easy like adventure, I guess, like a zombies adventure. You find your fucking sack, your axe, your pants, and you get the fuck out of Dodge. I mean, hold F to activate. Oh, did I just get Pack-a-Punt, or did I get a free perk? Get out of here, there we go. Oh, there he is. So the teddy bears give you a free perk, I guess. Give me Deadshot, which is absolute garbage. Dogs are getting stuck inside this house wall.
Max ammo.
Oh my god, I got like 300 points to go. It's build a window. I'm out of this map. Boom. 30 on the map. 29 minutes. Like, sub, comment. Have a good night.